Kusal Perera is a professional Sri Lankan cricketer. He plays all forms of the game for the Sri Lanka national cricket team and currently one of the permanent middle order batsmen in all formats. He was a key member of the 2014 ICC World 2020 winning team. Born August 17, 1990, birthplace Kalubowila, Sri Lanka. Educated at Katua Dharmapala Mahabidyalaya and Royal College Colombo, he has represented the latter in the prestigious Royal Thomian annual cricket encounter. Even though Kusal was a right-handed batsman at the younger age of 11 to 13 years, he later switched his stance to become a left-handed batsman. This switch has been influenced by the batting stance of the Sri Lankan legend Sana Jayasuriya, his childhood idol and hero. He smashed 153 not out against South Africa in the first test at Durban in 2019 to snatch the victory from the hands of South Africa by adding 78 runs for the last wicket with Vishwa Fernando in the match in the fourth innings of the test match. That innings is named as the greatest test innings of all time in the history of 140 years test cricket by Golden Willow 25. Perera was a regular in the Sri Lankan under-19 team since 2007. He then debuted for the Colts Cricket Club in 2009. Perera's 336 of 275 balls for the Colts Cricket Club was hard to ignore. The knock included 14 sixes and 29 fours. With this early achievement, Perera announced himself as an aggressive and a fearless cricketer. An injury to Kumar Sangakkara paved way for Perera's ODI debut in January 2013 in Adelaide. Perera hit his maiden ODI ton against Bangladesh on 22 February 2014. He scored 106 from 124 balls before getting bowled by Rubel Hussain. He won the Man of the Match award. On 22 March 2014 against South Africa in 2014 ICC World 2020 pool match, Perera scored 61 runs from just 40 balls. In the second ODI against Pakistan in 2015, he smashed the hapless bowling attack to all parts of the ground. In this process, he scored a 17-ball 50 to equal his idol's record. The strike rate of Kusal's inning was 272 and it is now the highest strike rate in an innings of 50 or more runs by a Sri Lankan batsman in ODIs, which he also surpassed his master Jayasuriya's strike rate of 271.42 in 1996 against same opposition. Kusal Perera also became the first player to score 5 T20I 50s against the same opposition after registering the most number of T20I 50s by any player in T20I history. On 3 January 2019 against New Zealand, Perera scored his fourth ODI century. On 16 February 2019, Perera scored his second test century by giving a thrilling win against South Africa. He scored unbeaten 153 runs and secured a thrilling on-wicket win. The 78-run partnership between Perera and Fernando was reordered as the highest last wicket stand in a successful chase in Test cricket history. It was Sri Lanka's second on-wicket win in Test. Kusal Perera's score of 153 recorded as the highest by a Sri Lanka batsman in a successful chase and one of top 10 individual scores in successful chases. Kusal Perera's innings is considered as the greatest chase in the history of the game. In April 2019, he was named in Sri Lanka's squad for the 2019 Cricket World Cup.